Sada Gums. Meet my mom and dad. She is my elder sister Sonia. We are a happy family. We are happy. But my mom often cries. She says that I'm a little different from others. My sister Sonia, she loves me a lot. I love my candy too. I love my candy.
Sharjah! Oof! You scared the hell out of me. Where were you? I was searching you everywhere. Come, let's go to class. I have to drop you, even I have to go.
No! Sharjah doesn't like her class. Sharjah will not go to her class. No!
Okay, fine. I will tell Miss Lisa that Sharjah doesn't love her class.
Miss Lisa? Sharjah loves Miss Lisa. Sharjah will come to Miss Lisa's class.
That's a good girl. Take candy along with you. And where can I see that beautiful smile? What happened, Sharjah? Sharjah?
Hi, Sharjah. Come along with us.
No!
Sharjah!
Sharjah won't come!
Sharjah?
Oh my! I just came to help you. Why are you being so rude?
No, Asha. Sharjah is not rude. She gets irritated with certain sounds, like the sound of your trolley bag.
That's very funny, Sonia. She's irritated with my trolley bag.
Asha, please understand.
Oh, I just don't understand that. Well, in that case, I must say, I get very irritated.
No!
Your Miss Lisa is waiting for you.
Your Miss Lisa is waiting for you.
Sharjah, you can also join Candy too.
Miss Lisa? Sharjah loves Miss Lisa. Sharjah will come to Miss Lisa's class.
Don't forget about the party tomorrow. See you.
Hey, Sonia. What happened? Why are you looking so gloomy?
Nothing as such, Mom.
Tell me, girl. What is it?
Mom, I'm really worried about Sharjah. You know about her difficulties, as you were a teacher last year too. She was fine till she was in grade 5. All her friends were so supportive. And Sharjah really used to enjoy school. But now? Now, as Sharjah moved to grade 6, she has a whole lot of new classmates. And none of them are cooperative. They call her by various names. My poor Sharjah, she hates her class. Every morning, she resists entering her class.
I can understand, Sonia. I guess it is high time that we spoke to our class. It's not totally their fault, Sonia. You know about autism and hence you're able to sympathize. But they're kids, Sonia. They do know about this disorder. We should talk to them and correct their misconceptions.
Yeah, I will try to speak. I hate the Noora and Sara's class. She is so rude. She calls my sisters crazy. That really
No, Sonia.
Me.
Anger and fighting is not the solution to this problem. I know Noora very well. She's a very kind girl. I'm sure she's not aware of this condition.
Ma'am, you know, it's Maria's birthday. She has invited me and my sister for the party. But I really don't
Sonia, my girl, don't do that. In fact, that's the best opportunity I've got to speak to them. When you're all the time struggling to help Sarah, to socially mingle, how can you isolate her out when there's a gathering? You know it is important for Sarah. Go ahead, Sonia. I wish this would be the beginning for a change that you're looking for.
I hope, Mom. I hope.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Thank you. Happy birthday, Maria.
Thank you.
Please come inside.
You're welcome.
Maria, have you invited Sarah for the party too?
Of course, yes.
Oh no!
Hope she decides not to come.
Don't be so rude, Noora. She's a classmate.
Oh please, I am not rude. She is the one who is rude. Don't you remember the first day of grade 6? I personally went and said hi to her and she just refused to look at me. I called out her name many times. She was behaving as if she was deaf.
I know she does that on purpose. Like when Miss Lisa calls her, she looks at her. But to us, my. What a weird behavior she has.
At times, she laughs so hard.
And sometimes she wouldn't even smile.
At times, she behaves as if she's scared of us. At times, she remains in her own world.
I think, Noora, Sarah has a problem.
Yeah, sure.
I'm not sure though.
Excuse me? Problems? Oh, please. Sarah does not have any problems. I just can't forget what she did to me yesterday. Ugh.
I think she's crazy. She's a babe. She always needs a sister all around her like a bodyguard.
Wow.
Oh man.
Sonia.
Hi, Maria. Hey, Sarah. Wish you happy birthday to Maria. Wish you happy birthday to Maria. Wish you happy birthday to Maria.
Happy birthday.
Many, many happy returns birthday, Maria.
Thank you. Please come in.
You, Sarah, come.
Sit. Sarah?
Thank you.
Please have a cake.
Sarah? Sarah wants a donut. Sarah loves donuts. Sarah wants.
It's okay, Sarah. Have a cake.
No. No! Sarah wants a donut.
It's okay, Sarah. Have a cake.
Sarah wants donuts.
Sarah.
Sarah wants donuts.
Sarah, it's okay. No, have a cake.
No, Sarah. Sarah wants donuts.
Here it is, Sarah. It's all for you.
Maria, thank you so much for inviting me and my sister for the party.
It's all my pleasure to have you and Sarah here.
It may not be the pleasure for the rest of them in the party by arrival. I'm sorry for the comment, Maria. But yeah, truth hurts.
Nothing like that, Sonia.
My sister's not crazy. She's neither deaf. She's an autistic child.
Autistic? Autism? I have heard about it, but can't remember what is it.
What is autism?
It is a disorder of the brain. Such children have difficulty in their social behavior. They have hard times adjusting with the people around. They also have difficulty maintaining the eye contact. Noora, you remember? You commented my sister is deaf. No, she's not deaf. Such children have poor response to calls. They can listen and understand all, but have difficulty to respond. It may take time. And it's not that Sarah doesn't want to play with you all. Sarah wants to, but the brain doesn't know how to do that. Sarah and children like Sarah have difficulty to make friends. But if you give them love and support, they may adjust very well. Haven't you noticed when Miss Lisa calls her, she responds very well? She even answers her. It's Miss Lisa's love that gives her the strength to interact with her. Asha, Sarah didn't hurt you by purpose yesterday. Such children have increased sensitivity to certain sounds. And that is the reaction you saw yesterday. I'm really sorry for that. Sarah, say sorry to Asha. Say sorry to Asha.
Sarah is sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Sarah, for being so ignorant and rude.
Can't this condition be treated?
Sarah doesn't need any treatment. She needs acceptance, love, and support. Sarah didn't become autistic by choice. She's a blessed child. So innocent. Love is only what she can give and what she asks for. I'm so proud of her. She's truly a blessing for our family.
Sarah is indeed a blessed child. I'm sorry, Sarah, for my ignorance. Can we be friends?
Can we be friends?
Friends?
Yes.
Yes, friends.
We are with you.
Yes, we will always be with you. Sarah must be so proud of having a sister like Sonia. Today, we all promise to correct our mistakes and make an environment where Sarah is comfortable with.
I'm so happy. My sister is accepted. I don't want to ask for more.
Ha 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 ha